What's going on, YouTube?
What up, YouTube?
It's your boy, Blue Blaze.
And your boy, Coaster Nostra.
Coming at you live from Raleigh, North Carolina.
Raleigh Cat.
Come check us out. We got a special guest with y'all today again.
My still boy, here.
Mr. Entertainment, Kevin Kerr.
Yeah. Man, yo, what's going on, y'all?
Much love to you for coming through,
yes,
bro.
Indeed. Yes, indeed, man. Hell thanks yeah, for having
man.
Me, guys.
Absolutely, hell yeah, man. Yep. It was definitely a pleasure.
Raleigh sneaker community is alive man. And thriving, guys.
Come check us out, man.
It's Raleigh, all love, man. Out. It's
baby,
all love. It's
we doing
all
big
love.
Things
Carolina,
right here. We
come
doing
check
big
us
things.
Out. Y'all rock that Carolina blue if you know what's good for you.
Man, we'd be like chest bumping and shit.
Yes, indeed.
If we could get it all in the camera and whatnot, but... Man, we're gonna keep it a notch. We're gonna take it down a notch.
For all you ladies with boyfriends out there, if they don't got 10 pair of sneakers, he's nothing.
Nothing.
Damn, it just got real as shit.
Yeah, let's do it. Let's
without
do
any
it.
Further ado, guys, let's do the unboxing of these sneaks.
All right, man.
What we got going on here, guys?
In a size 10 and a half, Air Jordan 11 Retro Low IE Things.
Things
right here.
White right there.
/ gym red black. Man, let's
get, like these.
Let's get into
without
it.
Without any
man.
Further ado, let's whip these things out.
We all know that the 11s, everybody loves the 11s, right? But the IE things.
Man, you know, I slept on this sneaker until you see it in person and you fall in love instantly, man. It's either you hate it or you like it. I love it.
I'll definitely agree with the hate it or love it.
Yeah, be honest with y'all. Sneaker, I'm sure y'all love it. I'm telling y'all right
Blue
now.
Blue is finding himself on the other side of the fence,
I just don't see myself being able to put out that much bread for these sneaks. Mm. Like, I enjoy the Jordan brand and the Jordan sneaker. Mm-hmm. Every single sneaker that we out here doing, we bringing it to y'all because we have fond love or fond thoughts of this sneaker.
Right.
This sneaker, in my thoughts, personally... I'm not a big fan.
Well,
on a scale of 1 to 10, I'm like at a 5.
We know the 11 UNCs resonated with you.
They did.
Because
they reminiscent of this color right here. And your boy ain't named Blue Blaze for no reason.
Yeah.
So I'm a fan. So, hey.
Well, I guess to help you out in your opinion, this is not your normal Jordan 11 setup.
Yeah.
These shoes were technically, the IE models were technically made for the referees. So,
okay,
I'm
hitting
sorry.
Us with some damn knowledge.
Some knowledge real quick.
The refs would normally wear these or whatever and do their things or whatever on the court with these. So that's where this silhouette itself
from.
Came
okay.
from. Yeah,
gotcha.
There was a midnight blue colorway that dropped recently. They sold out instantly.
Yeah, I never even saw them.
Yeah, sold
never
out instantly.
Them.
And I thought that these may have did the same thing, but they're sitting, guys.
Which is crazy because Jordan rocked them things back
in
the day.
Yes, he has.
And that's why I had no IEs in the collection. And I thought to myself, well, if the man himself rocked them, you know, I might. And also, same thought, you know, the Midnight Blues, they
sold out immediately.
Never even saw the things in store,
and
man.
Yep. Blues
and you know your boy
soon.
Stays woke.
Oh, yeah, man.
All the way woke.
Yeah, man.
So, yeah, man, I was there. I was there. Let's just
definitely.
Put it in that.
I would say the quality on here isn't too bad. I like this. This leather is not bad at all. I don't see these creasing at all. You got a nice little tumbled leather quality right here.
Mm-hmm.
More of it on the heavy side, but hey, you know that's what you get with 11s. You know it is what it is.
Right.
This is actually see-through, y'all, so to help your feet breathe a lot better.
Uh-huh.
Just a great, great look overall, man. Your gum bottom right here is all red, so you ain't got to worry about these things browning on you.
That's exactly
and
what
that's
I was
the
about
great
to
part
get.
About these. You know what I mean? I like it. When I first seen them, I was like, but after holding them in hand for quite some time, I'm feeling them.
Yes,
I'm gonna get my man on.
It definitely got the thick sole. It's got the thick heel. It definitely lets your foot breathe.
Mm-hmm.
But to me, like out of all the Jordans that exist. Right, to me this is possibly like in the top five of my least favorite Jordans. It does have that new appeal where they definitely rejuvenated, and you can definitely see where all the accents in the red. It literally looks like almost like stone or block.
It's got
or
that
marble.
Cement look to it,
it's
y'all.
It's ridiculously gorgeous. Now, I understand that. Now, put it maybe in a different color wave, and I might be more inclined to enjoy it.
Mm-hmm. IE color waves, yeah. Man. The silver sort of color wave.
Yeah, I agree with that. Maybe I'm just impartial because, like I said, your boy name is Blue Blaze. I'm from North Carolina. We rep everything blue. No, it's just what it is.
I get what you're saying, man. I mean,
I enjoy the sneak. I just don't enjoy.
This is low key heat.
And I agree with
some of this other stuff. I just feel like just, you can't deny it.
If y'all guys watch any of the last sneaks, y'all probably already know my taste and how I enjoy things and how I nitpick at little bitty stuff. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? So these sneaks I enjoy. They're good sneakers. However, I just feel like I personally wouldn't rock them to the extent that I would rock some eights. Or that I would rock some ones. You know what I'm saying? Them Flyknit ones to me are better than these all day. Just to me. Now, granted, you may disagree. Well, but it is what it is, and that's why I'm coming at y'all full fledged with this heat because these sneakers are hot and they just came out. They're the latest drops. But at the same time, I feel like if I don't tell y'all how I feel about the eights being better than these or the Flyknit ones that just came out being better than these, that I wouldn't be doing my job. So I hope y'all really enjoy this vid. Y'all hit the link below.
Yes, indeed.
Y'all let us know what y'all think. I mean, we here to just tell y'all exactly what it is, man.
Mm-hmm. Definitely.
Yo, man, you got anything to add to it?
I would say that this sneaker right here, honestly, y'all, this can be a winter or summertime sneaker also.
Agreed.
And a lot of lows. Agreed. 11 lows, more likely for the summer.
Mm-hmm.
These, all year round. I like him.
Yeah, I mean, the 11 lows, they definitely get kind of pigeonholed into that sort of summer.
They
do, yeah.
Especially your whiter colorways.
Yep. It's because they pop so much, though.
You know,
they really accent your clothes, man.
I mean, wear what you want, people.
Wear what you want.
that's what it all comes down to.
Y'all
buy what you want, man. Feel what you feel, man.
Comment below.
You know, don't let our opinions influence you, man.
If you like them, you like them.
If
you
don't, let us know. We're here for y'all, man.
It's like my man's planned it.
It's your boy, Mr. Entertainment.
Man,
it's your boy, Mr. Costa Nostra. And your boy, Blue Blaze. We're here coming at y'all live from Raleigh, North Carolina. AKA also right outside of Raleigh, Cary. Y'all come check us out.
Yes,
safest city in North Carolina in the country. Y'all
on
come check
feet,
us out.
King's coming next. Stay blessed.
On feet.
Much love to y'all. Appreciate you, Mr. Entertainment,
yes, indeed,
for sliding
man.
Through.
Thanks for having me, y'all.
One love, people.
Peace.
Peace.
Yeah. Static selector. Yeah. They still call me SKYCOO. In honor of the half moon part, the tattoo scars, the backroom jars. They say that it was too for real and that I rapped too far. They say I shouldn't shoot the kill or try to rap through y'all. If a Henny bottle could talk, it'd say my last two bars. I'm the inner side of the raw, the middle part of the car. The base of what you was basing, you're winning on from the door. The basement that got it shaking when it was bottles galore. And the breaking when they was breaking and getting side of the hall. I'm a park bench logo, phone posits and polo. The gray bottom. Get three wears before we throw those. I'm made by the shit you wear here. So how the flow go? Should all be accredited. Back to my park Netherlands. Back to the bar betting it. Back to the start sketching it. It sound like white GS rapping like Sean said it. Or Ava Rex leathers and beepers like Nas left it. For y'all motherfuckers that don't get it, this is Half Moon Park, baby. Know who we are, baby. We play the side like we in here with that bomb, baby. No never minds to the shit that they regard, baby. And if you ride, just remember what we on, baby. Half Moon Park, baby. Know who we are, baby. We play the side like we in here with that bomb, baby. No never minds to the shit that they regard, baby. And if you ride, just remember what we on, baby.
Scarface the rapper did more than Scarface the movie for us, of course. Cause bitches selling they soul to be married, pushing a Porsche. Mattresses by the window, sleeping out on the floor. I'm ghetto out on the porch, revisiting 94. I'm slick as a southern pimp, what I spit in a couple bars. What I twist inside of the raw, what I'm giving to all of y'all. I'm the dope from round the alley, I pitched it to get a car. A youngin' holding an onion, just wishing to be a star. I'm Southside stomping the gravel, chasing my paper, pimping pencils. I stenciled the scripture, got them in awe. Got it sounding like Naughty by Nature and Chuck Taylor's. I'm the West Coast, Nasir Hov with this verbatim. Yes, I are, baby. Get in this car, baby. Don't try to play like you ain't Google who we are, baby. Don't got no worries for them whispers. I got a flight to catch in Providence tomorrow, ain't we?
Half Moon Park, baby, know who we are, baby. We play the side like we in here with that bomb, baby. No never minds to the shit that they regard, baby. And if you ride, just remember what we on, baby. Half Moon Park, baby, know who we are, baby. We play the side like we in here with that bomb, baby. No never minds to the shit that they regard, baby. And if you ride, just remember what we on, baby.
Yeah, young on my hustle hard. As far as I can remember back, I've been fucking raw. Living in Philly, man, no broken heart, no book of law. But it's my time right now, so I sit back and take it all. And penthouse minutes, it's the way I live. Just try and make it big, think about all the things I did. Half of y'all faking to be whatever you say you is. Drink so much that I probably never see straight again. Damn, I come alive when they turn on the mic. You heard of me right, verbally nice. Murder the hype, Irvin and Mike. Ball hard, never fall. Word to my life, niggas come at you like water. Freeze up and turn into ice. But what's life? Cause that ain't really what I thought I'd take from it. Top spot that they wanted. Black bands that 800. Far side, y'all stay running. Visionary, my day coming. You see me, nigga, then say something. Ain't no frontin', I'm straight stunting.
Half Moon Park, baby, know who we are, baby. We play the side like we in here with that bomb, baby. No never minds to the shit that they regard, baby. And if you ride, just remember what we on, baby. Half Moon Park, baby, know who we are, baby. We play the side like we in here with that bomb, baby. No never minds to the shit that they regard, baby. And if you ride, just remember what we on, baby.